Obi-Wan, Anakin's strike force has taken down the planetary shield. Now it's your turn. Our scouts report that the Separatist command center is in the vicinity. If we take it out, it will cripple their communications and allow us to move our forces toward the capital city.
I sense a great disturbance in the force.
I feel it too. Count Dooku must be powering up the Dark Reaper. We must hurry. First, you need to clear the landing area so our forces can deploy. The area is well defended. Be careful.
I understand, Master.
Master Windu, the area is clear. Your forces can land now.
Obi-Wan, the Separatists are using these energy farms to power their defenses in the command center. Their internal shields are too strong for your gunship's weapons. I'm sending a division of engineers to assist you. Pick up the engineers at the landing zone and deploy them near the energy farms. They'll take care of it from there.
I'm on my way.
We're all set here, Commander. Ready for takeoff.
Sir, our sensors show multiple enemy units approaching. You're going to have to cover us until we get inside.
I'm taking fire!
thermal shields. It's in your hands now. Stay here and secure the area. There's another squad of engineers waiting for you at the pickup zone. Sir, we're picking up enemy tanks moving on our position. We're going to need some cover fire. Disable the internal shield and we are out of the area. It's in your hands now. Arms are down. You're clear to take out the installation. Master Windu, phase two is complete. You may proceed with the attack.
Excellent job, Obi-Wan. We will begin our assault on the capital city.